कनक पॉलीथेरेपी क्लिनिक एवं रिसर्च सेंटर 67/70 भूसा टोली रोड बर्तन बाजार कानपुर उत्तर प्रदेश भारत से सभी तरह की बीमारियों का इलाज किया जाता है। और हमारे यहाँ 5 तरह की ईटीजे आयुर्वेदा तकनीक का विकास किया गया है और रक्त और मूत्र का परीक्षण के द्वारा शरीर की केमिकल केमिस्ट्री का पता करके सभी बीमारियों का इलाज करते हैं।
हेलो, आई एम स्पीकिंग डॉक्टर देशबंधु वाजपेयी फ्रॉम कनक पॉलीथेरेपी क्लिनिक एंड रिसर्च सेंटर 67/70 भूसा टोली रोड बर्तन बाजार कानपुर उत्तर प्रदेश इंडिया। माई मोबाइल नंबर इज 8604629190। टुडे इन दिस वीडियो कास्ट आई विल टेल यू अबाउट द यूनानी मेडिसिन अर्क हरा भरा। द मेडिसिन इज नोन एज अर्क हरा भरा। अबाउट द अर्क हरा भरा, दिस यूनानी रेमेडी इज यूज बाई हकीम अजमल खां ऑफ दिल्ली। हकीम अजमल खां, ही वॉज ए वेरी फेमस हकीम ऑफ नॉर्दर्न इंडिया एंड ही वॉज प्रैक्टिसिंग इन दिल्ली। सो इन अर्क हरा भरा ही वॉज यूजिंग द प्रेसियस हर्ब्स एंड ओनली हर्ब्स and distill it, then he was using this medicine to the many conditions, many ailing conditions. Mostly Hakim Ajmal Khan was prescribing this Ark Hara Bhara to the patient of tuberculosis, pulmonary tuberculosis. Generally those who are suffering with the pulmonary tuberculosis or tubercular syndromes, he was using this medicine in very plenty stage. So apart from this, he was using in pulmonary disorders and in those disorders where need of some kind of strength to internal system, like digestive system, weak digestive system. In weak digestive system, this Ark Hara Bhara is used, and in burning urination, and particularly in syphilis, the medicine is used Ark Hara Bhara with other medicine, and like a tonic. Those who are suffering with the mental disorders like fear phenomena, every time patient is fearing with some unknown happenings, so this Ark Hara Bhara is used by Hakim Saab. So in a very traditional way, and so if anybody is having this problem, having this type of problem, he can use Ark Hara Bhara. Kindly tell them to your relatives and friends about our channel, that we are video casting every day for Ayurveda, Homeopathy and Yunani. Please subscribe my channel and share it to others. Kindly tell about our research institute to others and tell them that we are offering services to the Sikh community, and in those disease conditions which have no treatment at all, it is said, please go to our website and YouTube channel and tell them about others. If you or any friend or any relative or any person whom you know and is suffering with such a disease condition which have no treatment at all or not improving by any treatment, so kindly tell them about the center where we treat this type of diseases. As we have already told you that we are casting every day video by our channel, so we give you a very authenticated and true informations, whatever they may be, through our channel. You can contact me by email drdvvasvi@gmail.com and send your message. Please go to my website www.etgayurveda.com and log on it and know about our institute, our research institute. And lastly, we say everybody that adopt Ayurveda and get good health. Thank you.